this morning. It's great to see you all, so thank you very much for coming. Are you all doing well? Now, I've got some bad news for you. The bad news is, my friends, we've only got another 11 days of Christmas shopping. So who's got all their presents bought? Who hasn't started yet? That's terrible. That's terrible. But you know, at Christmas, we celebrate that Christ came into our world. And I believe that Christ came to the world 2,000 years ago, but it can still come into our lives today. No matter who you are, or where you've been, or what you've been doing, Christ loves you, he died for you, and he wants to invade your life with his love today. Shall we stand together? I want to read out a scripture from Isaiah 64. It says this: "Oh, that you would rend the heavens and come down, that the mountains would tremble before you, as when fire sets twigs ablaze and causes water to boil. Come down and make your name known to your enemies, and cause the nations to quake before you. For when you did awesome things that we did not expect, you came down and the mountains trembled before you." So we believe today that God can step down from heaven into our world. We're going to invite the Holy Spirit now to move in power amongst us. Let's close our eyes. Let's focus on Jesus for a few moments. Oh God. Lord Jesus, we just love you. We just love your presence. And we just invite you now, oh God, to come and fill this place with your glory. Come and fill this place with your power, oh God. Let heaven touch earth today. Let the glory of Jesus fill this place. That every heart would know your love. Every heart would know your forgiveness and your mercy, oh God. Let your power come right now. Let's just begin to raise our voice. Let's just begin to sing out in the Spirit. Sing out in tongues, in your own language. Let's just begin to praise the name of Jesus this morning in this place. You are the other Lord. You are the Lord. Holy Spirit, come right now. Holy Spirit, move in power across every row, every chair. Holy Spirit, we welcome you right now. Touch our hearts afresh with fire. In Jesus' name.
Oh, the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain.
Yeah, Jesus, we just thank you this morning, God, that you're our hope. God, that you're our strong deliverer. God, we just lift up our voices this morning and worship, God, because you're worthy. You are the Lamb that was slain before the foundations of the world for us, Lord. You're the one that ransomed us, God. And we give you praise, Lord. We stand amazed this morning. We stand amazed in your presence. We stand amazed in the presence of our awesome God. Going to take up our tithes and offerings as we continue to worship with this next song. We stand and lift up our hands for the joy of the Lord. He's our strength.
We bow down and worship him now. How great, how awesome is he.
We
stand and lift up our hands.
Come on, let's lift our hands this morning.
For the joy of the Lord.
Let's lift our all to him today.
We bow down and worship you now. How great, how awesome is he. And together we sing. Everyone sing. God Almighty. Yes, Lord.